That's your third Wolfpack goal, scored by number 66, Bushevisky.
Out and then go out.
Your six Warriors goal, scored by number 72, Kennedy, assisted by number 29, Pershaw. Time for the goal, 6:29 of the second period. Your seventh Warriors goal, scored by number 97, Wesniak, assisted by number 29, Herschel, and number 72, Kennedy. Time of the goal, 6:05 of the second period. Driver and assisted by number 72, Kennedy. Scored by number 21, McBride, assisted by number 4, Hastings, and number 4, Krolak. Thank you. Warriors penalty on number 25, Ashley. 2 minutes for interference.
Yeah, sorry about that. I thought it would be funny though.
It was. I was like, well, who the hell is that? I was like, oh, that was me. I remember.
Yeah, right. Alright, I think this will be fun.
Hey, did we piss off EJ? He's giving us Bud Light? Is that what we got there?
Okay. Oh, nice. He's helping us out.
Alright, I'm here with Big Dave Wesniak. Big win today. Probably feels good after last week's loss.
Absolutely.
What do you think you did better this week than last week?
I think we played better as a team.
Yeah.
As a team, we worked cohesively and knew what we were supposed to do out there.
Nice. You looked good out there. You looked good out there. Not the best competition, but hey, you know. When you book the teams, you know, you gotta win a couple of them. So probably feels good going into New Jersey. Our cameraman sucks, but you had a couple goals. How do you feel that you played out there?
I thought I played well because the team played well. Everybody kept us together, so.
Nice, there you go. Not too braggy. From Dave Wesniak.
Three goals, two assists.
Yeah. Well, there you go. There's some bragging. All right. Oh yeah, do you mind doing a video real quick?
No.
Nice, nice. It's recording right now.
Awesome.
It should be, I hope so. Oh, looks great. Yeah, there you go.
There we go.
Now you can kind of see.
Look at you.
Even though it's backwards. Look at me, look at the camera.
All right.
We got the president of the Warriors here right now. Last game before going into Jersey. Any thoughts?
Man, I'm tired today, but ready to get up to New Jersey. You know, get a few hours of rest on the plane and the bus trip, get in the hotel and relax. I think we'd be ready to go.
There you go. What are you looking forward to most in New Jersey?
Nothing. You're going to have to edit this up. I'm not going to Jersey, but to get you guys up there and let you guys get to experience it is probably the highlight of being the president of this organization for me.
Well, there you go. It's all about the team. How do you feel about today's game?
Pretty good. I think we did well, got a lot of good positioning, a lot of passing, sticking together, going with everything. I think we're looking good.
There you go. Feels good to win. Thank
you
very much.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nice.
I hear it on the spot shit.